So hello everybody, so after a reaction video, after a music video reaction, I will be doing like another challenge. So K-pop challenge, this time it would be SHINee try not to fangirl challenge. Because, you know, about SHINee, I'm not a big fan of them right now, but this is the but I cannot deny that they are the first group K-pop group that I got to know. So there's some kind of sentiment behind them. So yeah, I think it will be hard not to fangirl. My bias in SHINee is K, but I like Taemin also. So yeah, especially these days when Taemin is going solo, he's like, you know, he's looking hot. So. So I'll try not to fangirl to SHINee video, and the video is from Crystal May's channel. Oh no, no, it's not this video. It's from SHINee XO K-pop channel. SHINee XO K-pop channel. Yes, I like this. And you have a link to this channel below, so you can go to this channel and find this video and watch it on your own. Okay, so I think I will start, because I don't know if I don't really know what will happen, because I'm not really sure if I will fail or, but I will try to keep myself up because, you know, I'm always trying. Okay. Okay.
시, 작, 하나, 일나라, 일가자, 일나라, 일어나! 일나라, 빨리 일나라, 일가자! 돈 벌러 가, 빨리! 아시아, 일나라, 빨리! 일어나! 꿈 고마 꿈어! 아, 밥 고마 처먹어라, 빨리 일나라!
하나만 더 추가해주시면 안 돼요? 네. 마 한 번만 해줘, 마.
마가 뭐예요?
마!
일나라, 마!
허! 허! 약해요, 약해요. 아,
시동 걸립니다!
태민은 내가 알려준 거 쳐요!
허! 허! 아하!
아하! 아하! 오케이, 원, 프리.
블링블링 입종근 우리 황영수 때 세윤 두부 올리단 온유 불꽃 카리스마 민호 My name is 민호
They run for Okay, round 5 already. Seven rounds, okay, my god. Seven rounds.
손 들고. 손 들고.
어 마이 갓, I couldn't take it anymore. Oh my god. Oh, it's again because of them, because of Weekly Idol. Oh my gosh, I really. I'm screwed again. I would just watch the rest and, you know. Oh, how could it be possible? But it's really hard. Especially during K parts, I was like, I thought that I would crack up, you know. Oh my god! What the f- I've never seen that before. Oh my gosh, Kay, what are you doing? Seriously. A little bit mentally, of course. What the hell is that? No, not accomplished. I didn't accomplish. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Oh my gosh. Screw you, Hyunggun, and screw Weekly Idol. I just. Why are you doing this to me? It was again because of Weekly Idol, Kut. You know, in Monster X challenge, it was the same. And they went up to like 9 round? It was 9? 9th round? Yeah, I guess so. What else? Just right before the end. Oh my gosh, right before the end. Why are you doing this to me? Like, failing right before I ended. You know, I thought I would end it. Because I went through so many rounds who were so hard, you know, like Kay, you know, Kay, when I saw Kay, especially that part when he was on the pole dancing, you know, I totally thought they would crack up because I saw this so many times and every time it makes me like going crazy. But no, I just kept to fail during Weekly Idol, and because of Taemin, yeah, and Hyunggun. Oh gosh, I hate this man. Hyunwoo and Weak the Idol are, I'm joking of course, but right now I'm totally like, oh my gosh, I hate this, oh my gosh, I hate this so much. I overcome my fangirling for K, for my bias in SHINee, because K is my bias in SHINee, and I overcome it just to be smashed by Weekly Idol, Kut, and Taemin and Hyungdong. Oh my, interaction, oh my gosh, I just can't. This, like, I can't believe it. Oh my gosh. I can't believe it. I just think that Weekly Idol cuts are the most hard videos in the K-pop challenges. Really, truly, right now, this is just almost impossible not to crack up when you're seeing Weekly Idol cut from any of the bands that are, I guess, if you're watching them in the Weekly Idol, it's almost impossible. Even for me, it, you know, I really thought that I'm good at holding up my emotions. I really thought about, maybe right now I'm not as good as I was before, because I'm becoming more and more outgoing, if I can say, but I just, you know, I can feel that I'm changing a little bit, so probably I'm not as good as I was before, and I'm holding my emotions right now. Yeah, I'm screwed. Either way, I'm screwed. So, if you like my video, click like. You can subscribe my channel. Check all my sites, which links are in the description. And in the comments, you can write anything that you think about my challenge and about anything about SHINee. Just anything, you know. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you, love you, for your attention and for your love and support. And bye bye. See you in the next video.